What's up guys, my name is In Your Face Kai and welcome back to FIFA 22, my career mode. Surprising news from Williams, he is no longer in Melbourne City. Like in last video, he got an offer from Sheffield United, and like as you can see on the screen, on the video, we have been traded to Sheffield. And pretty sad that we had to change teams so quickly. Melbourne City, as you can see on that, we had some memorable moments, but since last video happened, it was a bit downhill from there. But we can do well in Sheffield United, our new team. And what's crazy is we were in Australia, and like we're now in an England league. So yeah, I think that's a big up, and we'll probably be in the Premier League, maybe sometime. I don't know. So we saw off our first game, Luton Town. They're 17th. Is that where they're at? Yeah, they're 17. Damn. Alright. Let me guess. Full game. Oh, someone actually score. Oh my god. I'm loving this team already. Wow, Sheffield. Sheffield finally got some good players. Let's go, red and white. The red and white, baby. Alright, could I get my first goal? Alright, that wasn't great, but
playing with purpose and control.
And oh my god! Kai Williams' first debut in Sheffield United.
Well, here we can see it again.
At the EFL champion. Look at that. Look at that. He strikes it with such power. The keeper has amazing. No time to... Oh, shit.
By the keeper. Impressive.
Oh, shit. Oh, well. We can't complain. We're actually doing fine.
Well, that was a top save.
I think we're doing fine. Better than, like, what I did in Melbourne City, actually. That was actually a sick goal I did.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Come on, boy. Kick it to me.
Williams. Stevens. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. What's going on? Oh, well, we can't complain.
Disappointed with that pass.
Oh, shit.
What
happened? Oh, my God. What just happened?
Look at this again. There's two things wrong defensively about this.
No.
First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the
ball. All right.
It's not good defending all round.
We can do this.
Promising
oh my
sequence.
God. Can he get two goals?
Tremendous to avert the danger and space for the cross.
Yes! Oh! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Look, let's watch the replay. That was sick. Great ball pass. See, this is what we can do now in Sheffield. This ain't fucking Melbourne City versus Sydney FC. Full time. Our first Sheffield United game. Our first debut in the field.
What did you make of what you saw?
Our first debut on the field.
That's a great start for him. He scored and put in a good performance.
Williams looks too good with the red and white, to be honest. Look at this. Make himself at home. One goal. Damn, I don't know why that assist and what? Oh well, who cares? Like this could be the team, and we're number one. Let's go! We made that shit number one. We're facing Peter Bowo. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't actually know, but... Alright. Let's go. I'm expecting one goal for myself. And, yeah, hoping the best for Sheffield. Sheffield's actually doing good. Like, I'm glad they signed me. I'm glad they had a contract on me. I'm very... Oh, it's snowing. Well,
they are committed to making the substitution here.
It's snowing. All right, put me on. Let's go. Oh, we're walking with the black now. Black and gray, I think. That's their kit. Oh. What's that position, though?
Well, something has happened.
No more fucking around.
He's in here.
No more fucking around. No that's more. Oh. Well, his reflexes my god.
Are so good there. That's a
damn
fantastic stop.
So well, close.
The teams are locked together. Just far too close.
Okay,
to
that
the
was
goalkeeper.
Weird, but hey, we can do better. We can.
Well, given
oh! 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 Yes! 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 Yes!
This
fucking goal, baby! We finally scored one. Finally, in the snow.
10 minutes left to play.
Thank you, Alex.
Yeah, 10 minutes left, boys. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no! Okay. It's gonna be draw, I guess.
So underway again here on the back of that leveler.
That's kind of scary, you know.
And still on
oh, what the fuck was
that?
So come on.
He spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Yes! Yes! No!
Still oh. Possibilities. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Oh, so close. Oh, so close. Oh my god. Good game, good game. Jesus Christ, that was so close for me. I was in a great position.
Just about the right result.
I wasn't expecting I wasn't expecting a draw, but... Oh, well, hey, we're winning! We got 1 point. Let's do it.
Off the wall. It's now 1-0 with 58 minutes played.
Oh,
the
oh,
enjoying...
oh, yeah! Woo! Kai Williams is a beast. He's a beast. Damn, Kai Williams getting love from his new team. Oh, oh my god, that would have been sick. That would have been sick. Yeah, go away, fucking Jake Paul lookalike.
Let's see about the delivery.
So I just wanted to. Oh! Oh! Williams with the second goal! Ah, 3 goals now. Look at me! Look at me! Look at my boys! We're proud.
Well, as you can see,
they're proud of me.
The defenders so easily with a change of
oh,
pace.
This game, man.
That's a...
Oh!
Oh, not great.
Oh! Oh!
To thwart him.
Holy shit.
3-1 with 82 minutes played.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oliver Norwood.
Oh. Oh.
It's with Williams.
Oh. Oh, how did he get me there? How did he tackle me there?
Plenty of room in the wide area.
Oh, alright, this looks bad. Oh,
and
haha.
Behind it's gone for a corner.
Oh.
And that is
oh,
the
well.
End of the contest, and it's the
great game for Kai Williams.
This result. What did you think of it?
Oh, Sheffield
right,
United,
the
man.
Play was excellent. Full of energy.
I think that was his best choice, you know? His best choice. Look at us. 10 rated. It's been your boy in your face, Kai. And Williams is... I think... Oh, whoa. How did we come third? What happened there? Came third? Oh, well. It's been your boy in your face, Kai. Williams feels like he's home now. I think Sheffield United was a great choice for Kai Williams himself. Melbourne City will be remembered. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you like it. Bye.